когда вас видит. Агентство Рейтер, Габриэль, мы переписывались в аэропорту, пока...
Вы навести своих родителей, которых я очень давно не видела, поэтому...
Мои родители, смотря на...
My parents, looking at all this, concluded that upon my return home, I'd either face a psychiatric unit or prison. We know that such situations did happen in our country. That's why my grandmother called me and told me, please do not come back to Belarus. It's not safe for you here. It would be safer for you if you seek some sort of political asylum and either stay in Tokyo or travel somewhere in Europe, but not to Belarus. I madly love my country. It's my motherland. I was born there. I've never had any desire to leave it. I really hope that one day I can return to Belarus. I did not betray my homeland. I love it so much. I hope that one day I will return to my free Belarus. This is a very turbulent period of my life, but I hope it will soon be over, that I can continue my career. And I also think that I really want to help people like myself. If they have any kind of pressure on them, I'm ready to help them. I'm ready to talk to them. I'm ready to help someone who wants to leave Belarus. I think we will help them too and not stay away.